The following match is from an early version of Overwatch and may not represent the final version of the game.
Build them up, break them down.
Hello everybody, my name is Invicta and welcome to Overwatch. Today I'm going to be casting a match on Watchpoint Gibraltar, a payload map from the perspective of Torbjorn on the defending team. Joining him on the defense will be Reaper, Zenyatta, McCree, Reinhardt, and Symmetra going up against the offense, which is comprised of Winston, Zenyatta, Mercy, Hanzo, Reaper, and Tracer. For those of you who do not know the objectives of a payload map, basically the defense is given a small amount of time to prepare their defenses while the offense gets ready, and once the game begins, the teams must fight over a capture point which will unlock a payload when captured by the attacking team. The attacking team must then stay on or near the payload to push it towards the end of the map to get the victory. Torbjorn is a defensive hero capable of constructing powerful turrets to aid him and his team while defending key objectives on any map. He also has the ability to provide armor to his teammates with his armor packs, making him a highly sought after ally in any team composition. Torbjorn really is quite unique in Overwatch as he does not play like any other hero in the game with all the defensive abilities that he does have, including constructing the turrets, which is definitely going to be his main source of defense here on Watchpoint Gibraltar. We've seen some crazy games happen on Gibraltar, and hopefully we get to see another crazy one here today. Thank you everyone who's been supporting and liking the Overwatch content. I do appreciate it, and it's been a privilege of mine to bring you Overwatch content here on the channel as Torbjorn is ready to go with the rivet gun. He also has the forge hammer, which will allow him to build those turrets like we talked about early on in this game. Now Torbjorn going right after Winston. Winston's going to actually get eliminated by McCree and Torbjorn. Zenyatta also making an appearance. Winston had no chance of flanking the defense as they have already prepared for the offense to make their move on the payload, which you actually see right in front of Torbjorn right now as Reaper is going to get eliminated by the defense. Torbjorn taking a pot shot at Hanzo. I'm not sure if it connected. Zenyatta's going to get taken out as well by the defense here as the offense has moved onto the capture point and starting to move the payload down the road. Mercy is also going to get taken out. Torbjorn refilling the rivet gun with the forge hammer, now going back to his turret, a 5-player kill streak. Winston was taken out by Torbjorn's turret. It's so powerful as Zenyatta gives a little bit of a heal to Torbjorn. He's going one-on-one with Hanzo. Hanzo is going to get taken out by Torbjorn. His turret is still active and will constantly be firing on the offense. You do see right there, Reaper has been taken out, and there's the Molten Core, the ultimate ability of Torbjorn, which will allow him to repair and construct those turrets much faster than normal. He also gains a significant amount of armor during the overload process as Torbjorn goes back to raining down terror on Winston and the payload. He got flanked from the side. I think that was Zenyatta. It was Zenyatta as we see Torbjorn refilling the rivet gun, going back after Zenyatta, who's gonna get taken out by Reaper, flanking him from behind. Torbjorn tossing his teammate Reaper an armor pack, showing you the support capabilities that Torbjorn does possess. Surprising, but look out. Winston's got Primal Rage activated, going after the turret. Winston is gonna get taken out by Torbjorn's turret, however. Even the big fella was not able to trade in front of there. Reaper is also gonna die. 10-player kill streak already for our Torbjorn player, who refills the rivet gun yet again. Nice job by the defense so far. The offense really struggling to try to get the payload past this little choke point that Torbjorn has constructed with his turret, now going after Hanzo yet again. Hanzo wanting to try Torbjorn one-on-one. He threw out the Dragon Strike. I'm not sure where it went. I think it may have completely whiffed on Torbjorn. Hanzo completely missing everything. You did see the armor pack right there. Torbjorn tossing to himself. Hanzo's gonna get taken out. Mercy also is gonna get taken out. Torbjorn now going after Reaper, who goes into Wraith form to try to get away from the defense. The defense is still on top of him. Reaper is gonna get taken out by Torbjorn, who still has Molten Core active right now. Remember that Torbjorn gains a significant armor bonus while he does have Molten Core active, and he can recharge that ability quite easily just by simply damaging enemies with his gun or his turret. So the defense really digging in here. 2.5 minutes left to go for the offense. They have not really made a whole lot of progress at all on Gibraltar as Hanzo launching Dragon Strike towards Torbjorn. I'm not sure who he was aiming for. Torbjorn just simply sidesteps, although he's taking a little bit of damage now from where. I'm not sure. It may have been Reaper as the defense again trying to dig their heels in to stop the payload from moving. You can take a look at the top center portion of your screen and see exactly how far the payload has to go before it reaches to the end of the map here. It was indeed Reaper now trying to sneak behind Torbjorn, who still repairs his turret. Tracer's going to get taken out. Now Torbjorn going back after Reaper. A 15-player kill streak. The turret was finally taken out by the offense, but not before Torbjorn was able to get 15 kills. That is a significant amount of kills just for being on defense. Again, showing you the power, the tag team combo of Torbjorn and his turret. They create a really powerful choke point that the offense has not had an easy time getting through. Torbjorn using Molten Core to get that turret rebuilt as fast as possible. Remember that the defense has to get the payload all the way to the end of the objective. Dragon Strike going off somewhere where I have no idea. That's a level 3 turret, and Torbjorn again setting up his defenses in preparation for the payload to go under the bridge here on Gibraltar and getting right back towards the home stretch of the payload. But they've got a long way to go. A minute and 10 seconds left. The offense, I'm telling you, man, they are not going to have a whole lot of time to get there. The defense is so powerful. Look how many armor packs that Torbjorn is tossing out. Zenyatta McCree all getting help from Torbjorn. And there's the announcement. 60 seconds left to go for the offense to try to crack the defense here. The payload is struggling to get to the checkpoint. 50 seconds left. Torbjorn really being the cornerstone of the defense here as the offense is trying to get underneath that bridge. It is so dangerous, especially when they can be flanked from behind. That's where Torbjorn's going right now, looking to try to get a pot shot. That was Reinhardt charging with the rocket hammer. I think he actually missed. Reaper's going to get taken out by Torbjorn anyway. Zenyatta's down there. There you do see the Tesla cannon of Winston. Torbjorn refilling the rivet gun now. He's being pressured heavily by Winston, who did use Primal Rage. Torbjorn trying to get away from him. Reinhardt's there with the forward shield. Winston's still alive and still romping and stomping underneath the bridge. The payload's still moving. There goes Reinhardt charging on in yet again. I think Reinhardt might have missed his target again, but either way, he was able to buy Torbjorn enough time to get him away from Winston, who is still alive and going after Torbjorn. The big fella finally falls. The offense, only 3 seconds left for them to get the payload. I don't think it's going to be even close. Mercy is going to fall, and yeah, the defense is going to take the win. Torbjorn with a 20-player kill streak, not even close. The defense completely stuffing the offense. Man, oh man, Torbjorn absolutely obliterating the offense. Your player of the game is going to be the defensive Reaper player, but I've got to give the MVP to Torbjorn, taking down 20 offensive players on defense. The offense was easily able to take the objective, but after the payload unlocked, it was just nothing but the defensive team completely controlling the payload route and stopping the offense. Much of that credit goes to Torbjorn. The defense is going to take the win here on Watchpoint Gibraltar. Thank you for watching. If you would like to see more Overwatch videos like this one, give it a like and let me know in the comment section down below. And to learn more about Overwatch as well as to opt into the beta, head on over to playoverwatch.com.